you, creatures of the night, or daytime, or whenever you're watching this video, this is Agent Cack. Okay, enough of that monster voice. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm doing a monster voice because it's nearing Halloween. And yeah, I was requested by somebody, hope you're not offended, whoever you are, to do a LP of Castlevania for Halloween. And I was all like, no? I feel that's been overdone. So, yeah, I decided to play a game instead. Bram Stoker's Dracula. It sucks. It really, really sucks. One of my real life friends and YouTube friends, who is the same person, decided to do an LP of this about a year ago? A little more than a year ago? Yeah, it was early October 2011 when he put his up. Okay! Yeah, normal. Jump, sword, and missile. Okay. Yeah. But I think he was only playing for like 20 some minutes before he decided, fuck this shit, this game sucks too much. I'm going to be playing it instead. Joy! The journey to Castle Dracula! First off, you can tell we have horrible range. Horrible range. Same thing you may notice! The point system is so fucked up. 80 points for killing a hell dog. 95 points for killing a zombie man. And I'm dead already. Why is that arrow telling me to go? Shit, I just realized the arrow. Hopefully I'll get a whip or something. And it's a mouse. That gives me do you want a sword? I can't find a sword. It's telling me to go through this wall. Oh, okay. Okay. Exit. Exit! Do I hit the exit sign? Oh yeah, wait. What do I need to do? Oh, press down? Okay, game. Holy shit, zombie attack! Okay. Now, how do I save again in SNES 9X? Oh, there is no key to save. Okay! And 50 points for bad! And hold on. Me being Agent Kak forgot to take up Camtasia. And me being Agent Kak really didn't look at the time when I started this. Why are the points so random? Beware! Holy shit! Holy shit! Why am I drawn into you? Hold on. Hold on, when I die, your life gets refilled. Okay, you know, I'm just... gonna die and see if there's anything... Okay, it automatically starts you on... Continue, no. Okay, I really didn't play the boss well enough that I actually would like to have. Okay, you want to be skewered. And zombies. And beware. Okay. Boss. Thank you. How are you supposed to do this legitimately? Oh! I just tried that. That works. And does... Hey! I'm taking it out! Yay, Paige and Cack. Look! He's hitting me, but I can't even hit him! Game, you are like 17 kinds of unfair right now. Okay. Nope, I can't pause while he's exploding. Okay. Harkers escape from the castle.
Whoopee!
Next time on Let's Play Bram Stoker's Dracula. So until then, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying... Adios.